Clinical trials for a promising drug treatment are underway, and one of the research centers involved is at UC Irvine. Tonight, KCAL9 Orange County reporter Michelle Sheely has the work being done in conjunction with the National Institutes of Health.
This is an antiviral drug, so it seeks out the genetic code of the virus, and as it seeks it out, it goes and attacks the virus and destroys it.
UC Irvine Health and Medical Center in Orange is the first and only Southern California hospital to conduct a clinical trial on a drug to treat COVID-19 or coronavirus.
We did not have any active known treatments for coronavirus due to the unique nature of remdesivir. We're optimistic that it's got some properties that will attack the genetic code of the virus. We have seen its usage a little bit in MERS and SARS in the past, and it was originally used for Ebola in Africa.
People who test positive for COVID here at UCI Medical Center could be enrolled in the clinical trial. However, doctors say they must have serious symptoms and must be hospitalized in order to qualify for the inpatient trial.
The antiviral drug called remdesivir is given intravenously. So far at UCI, one patient has been admitted to the double-blind trial that began here Friday. That means neither the doctor nor the patient knows whether the drug or a placebo is being administered.
If a trial is coming out to be very, very positive, meaning that the results in the treatment arm are very good compared to the placebo arm, at that point in time, sometimes a trial could actually be stopped, and the FDA could review the data at that point in time and decide whether it wants to approve it at that point in time.
Excluded from the UCI clinical trial are pregnant women and those with kidney or liver problems. In Orange, Michelle Geely, KCAL9 News.